just do that. He didn't just do that.
And then big back. They score! Kucherov off the one-timer and then the feed.
Kucherov backing away. They were working on this. They passed pucks back and forth to each other. And that one was right in the wheelhouse.
Play at center. Stamkos flicks it ahead. Here comes Kucherov cutting it. He scores!
Watch Kucherov control this bouncing puck. Just rips a low one, catches Allen, the goaltender, moving across. And from the looks of the way he played that, he was looking top shelf on the short side, and Kucherov beat him on the far side. What a great play on the back end.
Kept in the zone by Savard. Out in front for Point. He scores!
The Islanders have this puck. They turn it over. And then the quick play.
Nothing quicker than that. That puck was not on Kucherov's stick for very long. Didn't allow Varlamov to kind of reset. Tough play when it comes from behind the net, but the movement of the puck was extremely quick, and that's why they got a 1-0 lead.
They've always played well here in Smashville. Paula got it in front to Kucherov. He scores! Nikita Kucherov. But the triplets working around that Nashville net come up with a puck, and it's batted home to tie the game at two.
I'll tell you, the eye-hand coordination of this young man is absolutely incredible. Watch how this puck's bouncing around here. He gets it up here, mid-air, just taps it in.
I'm going to have to ask him, Rick, when we get going here, if he's ever played any baseball.
Head to Kalorn, guides it quickly down to Kucherov, cuts it, back it, he scores! What a goal by Nikita Kucherov, and they do tie it up.
Nikita Kucherov, one of the few guys in the world who could pull this play off at high speed. Watch him turn the jets on here. A little inside-out move, but on the backhand, on that curved stick, has the presence of mind to get the puck right on the heel. It has to be on the heel, otherwise it rolls off the toe of the stick. Look at that move he makes on Chorney. Chorney does the best he can there, but the acceleration and change of direction paid off by that backhand on the top shelf. You can't do it any better than that.
Well, make a pass to Johansson at center ice, is checked by McDonough. And Kucherov across the line, busted front! Score! Kucherov!
A beautiful goal to give him 41 of the season.
Nice control play to Kucherov, who's coming with some speed, and that was the key there. He's able to blow by McAvoy. That is unreal. That's off the toe of the stick.
Kucherov going wide, and he scores. He turned the puck off every which way and had that puck on his stick the entire time, which at the end almost didn't seem possible.
And he just swings it looking, and that Navi's got it. He's just able to find the hole. That was Barkov's unlucky here because he's got his pads down, and Kucherov found the only hole there was.
Trading places now with Devon Taves. It goes off the stick of Nikita Kucherov, and it's dumped out by Shattenkirk. Braden Point, Kucherov's out in front. There's the pass. There's the goal! Nikita Kucherov.
Two great passes. You saw the Point pass, but watch this pass right here. Get a little air under it, get it over to Point, and he gets the step. That being Kucherov on Letty, and no chance for Varlamov.
Wow, that is something, isn't it? What a play by Kucherov.
Kucherov 1-5 this year. Leonard has not made a save in a shootout this year as Kucherov cutting in, and he scores!
No, he didn't just do that. He didn't just do that.
Nikita Kucherov on the shootout. It just rolls in through Leonard, and the Lightning win 2-1 in the shootout.
He didn't even try to make a move. He totally faked him out. This is actually a shot, and then he just waved his stick over it, trying to get the goaltender to move.
Keeps it alive for the Caps. Juice gave it up. Lead pass. Kucherov on a break. In on Holtby. Fakes. Scores! He did it again! The fake shot move. Kucherov.
He does it in reverse action. He comes in on the forehand. Usually it's coming off a backhand move. And he does the same move again. And look at Holtby. Holtby's like, are you kidding me?